So it's Wednesday.
Power's out all day. They're working, they're changing a pole out on St. Lena Road. That's why they got the power out. But anyway, I'm hauling shale. I got this truck. I told you last summer, the end of last summer, that I made a deal with the concrete guy, all phase concrete. That's who did all our concrete work up there at the pool. Anyway, he needed a couple rocks, a couple landscape rocks for his house. So I plucked a couple of rocks out. A little bit bigger than these, I think. Yeah, I think they're a little bit bigger than these, but just a few rocks from out back, and he was going to trade us by giving us a couple loads of shale. He said, yeah, he'd haul in a couple loads of shale. And I said, well, better yet, how about if you just let me use your truck for, you know, for a week? And he said, yeah, that's fine. So it came available. I talked to him Monday, and it's the truck's available. And so anyway, it's a great time for me to start hauling rock. And I'm just stockpiling it, piling some here at the stone barn, and then out back in back of the Airstream at the T out there, I stocked a bunch of that out there. So we can do that road going over to the burn pile, over to Tom's Gate, and then the one to the barn too. It got really muddy this winter, now that we had a normal winter. So we definitely need some rock on that one too, or we're gonna have trouble getting out to the yurt when it rains, when we have normal rain seasons. But anyway, so I just wanna let you know, I priced these, and we rented that one for a few days, and it's smaller than this truck, and it was $1,000 a week, $200 a day or something like that. And this truck's bigger than the one we had before, so I thought that was a much better deal than a couple loads of rock, which they're basically $100 a load. Just material, not hauling, but using this truck for, like I'm doing, I think we're getting a lot more for our money. So anyway, so I'm just stockpiling a rock. I got, like I said, I got some here, I got some out back, and just want to let you know what's going on. Yeah, we need some on the driveway. We haven't put rock on this driveway since we redid it, and you always need to add a little every once in a while. There's a couple spots that really need it down at the bridge, kind of right at the corner going up to your house anyway, and then of course, like I said, the road's out back, but and then out the road going up back on block 6, that one needs a little more rock in a few spots. So anyway, so yeah, I'm just stockpiling it, just trying to get as much as I can up here. It takes me an hour a load, so. So anyway, but way cheaper than us ordering rock. Way cheaper, so. Anyway, that's what's going on. The power's still out. It's been out all day. They're changing Did I already tell you this? They're changing a pole on St. Lena Road. So hopefully the power will be on by tonight. Anything, everything's good up here. It's a beautiful day. Sunshine, the grass is growing like crazy. And I'll keep you updated.